everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to sign up for a Careem account. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you want to start up with Careem and you'd like to register for a new account, then the process is quite simple. First, make sure that you've downloaded the application on your mobile device. Open up your App Store or your Play Store and in the search box, search for Careem by typing it in. And once you make a search, you'll be able to see this application in the top. Simply download the application for your mobile device and wait for the application to be downloaded. Careem is a Dubai-based super application that operates in over 100 cities, 12 countries across the Middle East, Africa, and South Asian regions. The application provides services like ride-sharing, online food and groceries ordering, payments, and so much more. Once the application downloads, tap on Open to launch the app open. You'll be able to see the first interface of Careem. You can easily create an account by entering your phone number in the text box, or you can select any one option that says continue with Facebook or continue with Apple. If you'd like to register by entering a new phone number, then make sure to tap on the phone number text box and type in a phone number that you'd like to use after selecting your country code. Once you enter your mobile number, tap continue. You'll need to verify your mobile number by entering the PIN that will be received on your mobile number via SMS. Paste in the PIN or type it in. After you type in your code, on the next page you'll need to create a strong password for your account. Type in the password you would like to use and remember to use at least 8 characters to create a password and try to make it a difficult one to guess. Once you've created your password, if you have an invitation code, tap on this little have an invitation code button over here and type in the code in the text box. If you don't, you can simply tap on continue. On the next page, you'll need to type in your full name. Go ahead and type it in and click on create account button at the bottom. Soon after you do that, you'll be able to sign up or create a new account on Careem. Pretty easy, isn't it? I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.